And without those laws, it's obviously that black and white people didn't get in since day one, right? Somebody wanted to control the behavior.
The only thing I ask is that God use my life to do better. I think I'ma tell my story, hoping you gon' get the message. Man, I always been the type to touch the fire, cause it lit up till I went and got burned in a world full of sinning. Like my shoes is unlaced, every day I get the tripping. I've been smoking, getting lifted, money, clothes, and the women. What I care about, I forgot the reason that I'm living. Spitting scriptures to the youth to show these kids it's something different. What you know about, I was living right all of high school. Pass me the Dutch, now I'm high all of high school. If that's not enough, I'm playing Tom and Jerry to the kitty chasing women. I was skipping school whenever I could hit it. Then I got the call, hey, yo, what up, this chatty, yeah, yeah, yeah. I got a baby, you the daddy, yeah, yeah, yeah. I wasn't thinking about my future when I touched guts, and now I'm thinking about my scholarship. Thinking of the days way before I knew that I could sin. Never rock J's, started hanging out with Iverson. Papa said they only double cross you if you think you got the answers, but he couldn't tell me nothing, so dishonestly I said it's understood. I said it's all good, I wanted to be cool. I thought that it was hood until I got robbed for my jewels. No rock, you know it's sad. We didn't have the pistols to pay that. Random, I remember eating water just to take a bath. Now we living lavishly, I'm thankful to my dad. Now I'm living honestly, I wish I always had. I miss opportunities because I'm in my head. Saying they can't help you, they ain't wealthy. Money is the root of all evil, they ain't tell me. My OG told me in the past you failed, but still they all living in hell. The only thing I ask is that God use my life to do better. I think I'ma tell my story, hoping you gon' get the message. Man, I always been the type to touch the fire, cause it lit up till I went and got burned in a world full of sinning. Like my shoes is unlaced, every day I get the tripping. I've been smoking, getting lifted, money, clothes, and the women. What I care about, I forgot the reason that I'm living. Spitting scriptures to the youth to show these kids it's something different. What you know about, never trust the limitations that'll keep you foolish. My shorty worked for Nike, she reminded me just do it. Accomplishments tomorrow would be better in the moment. Call someone you love and tell them thank you for the focus. I'ma call my mom and tell her thank you for the rover. I'ma call my God and tell him thank you for Jehovah. Thank you for the gift of gab, I feel like I'm a poet. All in all, Apostle Paul, I'm feeling like a Moses. Thank you for the knowledge that I know because I'm older. African Americans, we are your biggest soldiers. The only reason that I had to call this man my master, so we can break free and know we stronger than our owners. I'ma tell the camera stop and hold it for the poses. Never call a girl a hoe, but never give her roses. I swear they only smell like ooh, ooh, ooh. Hey yo, my name is who am I, they yelling who are you? Claim they handling the rock, I call them Uncle Drew. If you a man, you gotta get it, we don't use excuses. Hey Lord, I put your name in it so they know it's you, know it's true.
And in order to do that, we came up with this thing called race. We came up with this thing called white. And we fall into it and we can't get out of it. So I believe your generation is one that if you will truly have the conversations with each other, can help to combat this stuff. I think your generation is you know, certainly more tolerant, and I hate that word tolerant, but more willing to interact with each other. I certainly believe that you can see how this has played out in the presidential election.